It's 3 o'clock, and you prepare to place it into President Trump and the Washington that has distributor have a look and I have some and it's in President in here to place. Is everyone right now and place is on in here. Let's get to it. In here, breaking news.
10 minutes before a planned strike on Iran, the president asked how many people would die and called it off. That's the president's explanation for why he decided not
150. And I think it was
they would have Iranian. They aimed it at rich.
Shep, it is still unclear how, when, or if the administration is going to eventually respond to this attack on a U.S. drone yesterday and what the administration says is international waters. More on that conversation that the president had on NBC.
And
Ron Tru from the 20th as going now is the United States is seeing this increase in tension in the region. The Iranian government claims that the U.S. maximum pressure in
the G20 next week going to be meeting with President Trump. Perhaps they tell us he could be a little bit distracted while
seeing this,
which they say was in their final order for the Iran and terror.
Thank you so much in here, places and for president. And see you back tomorrow. Your world with new committal starts right now.